I had to take a breath. Shit, I was a good guy.
Neil, I tried to keep up with him through that one part. How, Neil? How, Neil? I got tired. Maybe I need to get my ass off this couch sometime. Dude, let me stand up.
Jumping jacks. Neil,
I'm gonna meet you there. Get in shape.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke all the night.
Yeah. Neil Part. Neil Part drum solo. I didn't too much. Well, I just figured out about Neil Part. My first Rush reaction, Tom Sawyer, which was a few days ago. And I had no clue who he was. I was just watching the Tom Sawyer video, and man, he was back there. Yeah, they had to throw those drums out after the show and get a brand new pair. He beat the crap out of. Man, look, we're just gonna get into that. Follow me on everything in the description. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Merchandise in the description as well. It's different links. Neil, save a part of these damn drums. Don't beat them to death. Are y'all out? Neil, we're gonna have to part ways after this. How about that? I can't watch you anymore. He got the drum set. Okay, so he has the drum set on a rotational pad. He beating drum and turning slowly. Slow turn. He probably did a full 360. I'm back. Hit a little square. Neil, I approve of this message. Damn! The dude got the drum set spinning. Neil. Okay, so he got the Beatmaster 3000. How the hell? Hands aren't even supposed to move that fast. And, you know, that's a wrist workout. So he has strong wrists. So do not get backslapped by Neil Peart. What the heck just happened? You do it real quick. You don't even know you've been slapped until about 20 minutes later. You walk by Neil Peart. You're on the way home. What the hell is going on with my jaw? I did walk past Neil. Man. Work the thing in. Give you a break myself. You working your ass off, man. How does he know what drum to hit to make what sound? That take a lot of practice. Because all that stuff look, I don't know, kind of similar. And he know which one to beat at the right time. Boom, one through the leg over there. Okay, so Neil, here I am. Okay, so greatest drummers. We gonna have to put Neil Peart. And I think, personally, one of the greatest drummers is Danny Carey. That's just my opinion. The world is an opinionated world. So, but I don't know. Neil is bang-ganging these drums. He's bang-ganging. We'll be right back. you at rapid speed too. Don't play with Neil apart, man. He'll rip you apart. He will. He can kick fast and his wrists are really quick. So, do he know some type of judo or something? Man, that boy leg. I can't stump that fast. I don't know what he got in his leg, if it's a robo leg. Because he's moving that leg pretty fast. So be careful. He probably kicked a lot of ass back in his day. Just to do it. Look at his leg. Okay, Neil, hold on, man. Okay, we got 2 minutes and 42 seconds left. Neil, how did you just sit up there and beat these drums that long? What else do you beat this long? So fast, I know, but I just realized what he was playing. He's playing that little thing they gave us as a kid that make the doo 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 sound. Neil Peart incorporated the thing they gave us. I thought that thing was just something to play with. Neil, okay, so is brilliant. This man is brilliant. He's incorporating the thing. I don't know what it's called. I don't know if it's called a xylophone. If I'm not mistaken, I don't know. Get it, Neil.
Shit, I was a good guy.
Neil, I tried to keep up with him through that one part. How, Neil? I got tired. Maybe I need to get my ass off this couch sometime. Dude, let me stand up.
Jumping jacks. Neil,
I'm gonna meet you there. Get in shape. This man is... Okay, so...
I gotta get my
cardio back up. Neil just showed me... I'm lacking on my cardio. Sorry, man. I couldn't even keep up with him. He did, and he'd been playing for 8 minutes by the time I started doing this. So, it's not easy, y'all. I'm telling you, that takes a lot of energy. Hey Neil, we have to meet up. Ask his time. He flipped. How did he get that thing to land the right side up? What? Man, Neil. Come on, Neil. Why did. Any more new part? I have nothing else to say. And he said it all with the drums.